Oh.
I'm in awe.
And just how would you define that?
Well, it could be debated, but it really depends on your definition of awe and how it responds to something like love.
Awe is greater than love. How we currently perceive emotionally stems from every experience in our past that has in some way inspired awe.
Maybe. There must be more to life.
I don't think there is, Kotal. We're all we got.
I love you, Wonk.
I love you too.